one-punch knockout artists are going to collide at the Mall of Asia Arena on Friday night. It is going to be amazing, absolute fireworks. Please welcome to the stage from Baguio City, Philippines, your very own, from Team Lakai, please put your hands together for Kevin the Silencer, Belingon!
Good afternoon, everyone. I just want to say thank you to One Championship for this great opportunity again to be part of this event. And I would say that I'm very lucky to be part of this card because I'm fighting together with these legends, Mr. Renzo Gracie and Mr. Yuki Kondo. And expect a very, very exciting bout this coming Friday, One Reign of Kings. So don't miss the action. Thank you very much and God bless.
And his opponent for Friday night at Reign of Kings, the two division, one featherweight and the one lightweight world champion going for number three. Please put your hands together for Martin, the Situation Nguyen.
I just wanted to say thank you to every single one of you guys for coming out to this media press conference. All the people that flew from Vietnam, thank you for coming out to support me. Look, this bout with Kevin, he was promised a shot at with Bibiana, and you know what? To be honest, he didn't really have to take it. But as warriors, as they are at Team Lakai, he took the fight, he took on every challenge that arises, and I'd like to say thank you for that. I'd like to say thank you to Mr. Chatri and One Championship for giving me this second opportunity. I mean, when it comes to second chances, I never let it go, and I feel that this is all or nothing, and this will decide my place in this division.